and I could float away, bobbing up and down, our hands wound together to keep the swells from stealing you away from me. You and I could lie atop the sparkling blue, let the salt dry in the crevices of our skin. We could let the sun scorch our eyelids, leave blisters raw, raw from the world we ripped off our bodies, raw from the people we left behind on the shore. Our ears would ache from the silence broken only by the occasional cry of a seagull or the eventual crash of a swell successfully coming away. Apart from the world, their world, because you could be the only one in my world. My world could be you, it could be yours. We could float away, away from worries and fears, away from problems, people, away from things that need to be done. We could float away in each other's arms. We could close our eyes and see each other smiling. We could breathe and I could watch your chest rise and fall, feel your warm breath against my neck. I could hear the rhythm of your breathing, your heart, your life. And you could feel my life too, and know that it's all for you. We could lie there, you and I, amongst the salt and seaweed and beneath the blazing sun. Our hair would intertwine and our smiles would emit breaths of contentment into the air. Our peaceful love would seep into the ocean and carry us away, floating.